So in this video, I'll show you how you can see who visited your Facebook profile or has been stalking you kind of. You just need the Google Chrome browser. It will work for Windows, Mac, Linux, everything. Hit the menu button and go to settings. And click on extensions and then click on get more extensions online. And that will lead you to the Chrome Web Store. And search for Facebook flat over there. In the below the extension section, you will see that Facebook flat is given, and hit on add to Chrome and again hit on add in extension. So after that is complete, it will show an added option in the Facebook flat region, and also a new logo will appear in the right hand side at the top. And now you can open Facebook. And now log in using your email ID or phone number and your password. You know that better than me. So once that is done, you'll get a completely new interface for your Facebook, which kind of looks cool, and you won't be facing much ads over there except the sponsored post. And on the top left, there's a button. If you click on that, it will bring you to the default Facebook view. You can't do anything over here and you'll face ads like there in the bottom right. And if you click that, you'll again go back to the Facebook flat theme. And now for the reason you're here, there will be a lot of options on the left hand panel. There will be one option which is orange binocular. Click that. That stands for profile visitors, and it will give the top 20 list of the people who have been visiting your profile or have been stalking you, whatever you want to call it. So that's pretty much it. Hope this will help you to find out your stalkers. Thanks for watching. If you think this video was helpful, please like. If it didn't, then you can dislike also. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this, and also check me out on other social networks, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.